Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I just gave my sister. We're at the one in the woods in Columbia, Maryland, right?
Yes, Dr. Well, my mouth is full with breakfast, thank you.
Her mouth is always full with something.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, guys, we're going to the first wine festival for 2022. My sister been fiending for them. This is her specialty. Mm-hmm. I don't know how many we're going to make this year.
Virginia. We have two more in Maryland because we have the Linganore Wine Festival that's going to be somewhere around... They usually have multiple at Linganore. So we want to get some of the Linganore wines, the new wines, that we can put in the wine storage. Mm. And then we need to get the wines from Virginia. So we have two wine festivals in Virginia that we're going to go to. And then we'll see what they're going to have for the fall, because usually in the fall I only go to one because it's usually cold. And then we have the DC Wine Festival.
Yes, Wine Festival. Yes.
At the DC Conference Center, mm-hmm, or something to that effect. It's usually around there. And then we have the Taste of Maryland as well.
That's my favorite, the Taste of Maryland. That's when you get the little tickets.
Yes, and you can go from booth to booth and get all kinds of good stuff.
Yes. Oh my God, guys. Oh, you guys, I'm going to love it for you guys. I promise.
Lord, you're going to live vicariously.
Yes. Anyway, guys, let's get the cart. I'll show you guys in a few. We're still sitting in the car. My sister is having breakfast and embarrassing me in all sorts of way.
Don't show them. Please don't show them.
I'm trying not to show you guys because I will never live it down. Oh, Lord. Guys, let me turn you off because she's embarrassing me. Yeah, my shot. Yo, give me a shot.
Oh. Why'd you switch shirts?
All right, guys, this is what the cart looked like to the wine festival. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Okay, this is my sister pulling my cart. She's just trying to be efficient according to her. Yes, Lord.
I'm so bad. I'm just trying to help.
Really? It's more like helping thyself.
Okay, guys, we're still walking towards the main gate, but this is the back portion of it. Hopefully we get to go and walk over on that side. Okay, guys, we're still walking over to the main section of it. My sister took over cart duties. I think I must have been embarrassing her the way I was pulling the cart. It sounds like she's judging me. I don't know why. She said she was. Okay, guys, we are in the back of the line and I'm going to try to zoom. We are in the back of this huge long line, guys. And the line goes. All the way down there.
She recommended. There you are.
That's the line. That's the beginning of the line.
I gotta get one of those. That was pretty nice.
This is what the line looked like.
Well, I think it's just not the
picture. Yeah, you know what?
All the way there. And all the way this way. Okay guys, the line is finally moving. We've been standing here for a few minutes. The line is finally moving. And guys, the line have grown. I'm with you. Guys, the line have grown. This is as far as I can see, but it's like going farther. Back. But we're moving. Yes. You know, one step at a time. Literally, one step at a time. Damn. You bring your closet?
Yep. Because I can't drive with slippers.
Guys, we can see the tent. We're closer to the tent now. I'm gonna try to get out in video of all the venues that are gonna be here, or some of them that supports the wine in the woods.
Any explore tickets?
Explore tickets.
This is crazy.
Yeah.
Explore tickets.
So you're gonna have to go right behind Richie, right?
Yes.
I'll show you guys much better when I get home. Ooh, guys, they're gonna have some kind of stuff over there. We're gonna try to see if we can figure out to get there.
I don't know. I know it starts at 11. They may have some if people line up.
you have a business card?
I do, yeah. You're filming Italy, huh?
Yes. My mama's favorite place.
There you go.
Hi, guys. If you want to order, I'm going to put this information in the description below. And these are some of the arts. Ooh, that's my favorite right there. Venice.
Here?
Yes.
Yeah. That's where we're going to be. We're leaving Tuesday.
Oh, really? Ah, envious. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Guys, look at this. Oh, these are beautiful. Oh. It's a, I have a YouTube channel.
Oh, cool.
I'm bringing my folks with me. Oh. So many choices.
I make my own.
You do?
Yeah.
Do you have a business card?
Well, you can shoot the website.
Okay. I'm going to get the website, guys, the information from the website, yeah. So you guys.
We sell on the website. It's a free shipping nationwide.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh, the name is on the other end. So I'll have to go on the other end to get the name, guys.
This is taste. So all around the outside, there are 5 vineyards that are in here. You can have a tasting. We can also sell you.
This is Black Rumble. Ah, there is the name of it.
It's in the giant tropics of it.
Oh, I think I have it backwards, guys. It's digits, vine, yards. Here we go. Yes, guys, that was all my sip for the day. Yes, I was done with the tasting of the wine.
Mm-hmm. Smells really good.
It smells quite oaky. That's how I like my wine. It's quite oaky.
all over the top of the chapel.
Okay, guys, hold on. I'm going to try to get a list of the
wine. I can blow this. This is so sweet. It's light, refreshing. My body. Better shot?
I'm curious about the cranberry Pinot Gris. Pinot Gris.
So, autumn.
Don't know why.
I mean, autumn.
Oh, so I'm trying this one, the cranberry Pinot Gris. Okay. It's not a Pinot Grigio, it's just a Pinot Gris.
Right.
Okay?
You heard that, guys.
So this is what it looks like. And yes, it's cranberry. Oh, it's sweet. It's sweet.
Nice job.
Thank you. It's sweet. It's about there at the dessert point.
Yeah.
Because it's sweet and you can taste the cranberry, but it's
not. You know
not
what
bad.
I think of it? I think I touched a spot there.
I know the Guave Chaminade is usually very sweet.
Which one?
The Guave Chaminade. That's the lotus strawberry.
Lotus. Okay.
Yeah.
You want to try that? To me, that one's light. It's not so sweet.
Yeah. Lotus. And I normally shy away from the Guave because they're usually sweet. Prove me wrong, please.
Well. Depends on your level of sweet.
I'm still smelling it.
I suggested that one first.
Right.
Because I feel like after you try the other one.
Right. This will be different.
But I love that one.
You're right.
You're right. Once you start with that one, the rest builds up to be sweeter. But I like that one.
You're right. This has definitely changed my mind about
Guave. Did you get the video that I was right?
Yes. I got that. Don't worry.
Yep, that's definitely right. Because I always shy away from the Guave Chaminade because I usually think it's always been very sweet. So this is definitely a different one.
If you are, and if you do decide to come back and buy bottles, make sure I'm working.
Oh, you have to buy. Yeah. I'll have it on video now. She does that.
Hey.
The one she wasn't sure of is the one that she takes.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Thank you. Turn you guys around so you guys can see what I'm looking at. Okay, guys, I need to take a video of this so we could remember what to do next time we come. Yes, that's a moving blanket. We can do that shit. Oh, we can definitely do that. Oh, but I like her green tub over there. The green thing that she's lying in.
It's an
airbed.
It's an
airbed?
Yeah.
OMG. No, that's living in style. Guys, oh my god, it was so beautiful. The crowd was nice, everything was it was just awesome. 95 degrees, yes, and you feel every 95 degree of that. The humidity wasn't too bad once you was under the tree, but walking in the sun, OMG, you feel the 95 degrees, guys.
Absolutely lovely sign. Hold on. It just absolutely... Oh, somebody's passing. Sorry. That was a rude person.
Thank you.
I can't get all of it, but here you go. Up, 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 up. Check it out now, y'all. Hi guys. We have two more tents that we want to go visit. The Linganore Winery tent, which is supposed to be at spot 2.
Bacon.
Bacon, there's a god above. If you ever did see it, oh yes, check it out. Y'all didn't think I was lying, did ya? Oh, decisions, decisions. Wherever shall I go? Boogie woogie. Oh, oh dear.
Water and a bag.
Take a bag.
Oh, get a bag.
Oh, yeah.
I think everybody was waiting for the wine festival after not being able to do anything for what? We weren't able to do anything for like a year, 2 years. Everybody was fiending for this. Oh my God, the crowd was crazy. But everything was so organized. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. There was, I mean, people as far as you can see. But you were still, and you still enjoyed it. You just enjoyed out there. Oh, yes. Beautiful. I will never stop. It's beautiful.
And the Annapolis sunset is slightly sweet.
Right.
So, this is all, they all seem sweet though. Sweet Catherine, Sangria seems sweet, Riesling. Chardonnay.
Okay guys, these were some of the vendors that was out there. Oh, there were so many vendors out there. And you can check that out. Mm-hmm. OMG, guys, look at the line. They had some crazy lines out there, which was wonderful. Those Mondays made it out. Perfect. Yes, guys, more of vendors. Isn't it wonderful? Look at the vendors out there. OMG, guys. I try to get the camera everywhere. As you can see. Oh my god. Those candles were beautiful too. Okay, guys, we came across the turkey leg.
Oh, turkey leg, guys.
Wow. OMG. Yes, stand on line up with us. So just to get her look.
We need money.
A piece of foil?
Can I get a piece of foil?
Yes, please. Thank you.
You're welcome. Right over there. Have a great day.
Thank you. Thank you.
Napkins. Oh, two napkins. Did I hear someone say napkin while I'm standing here?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I'll catch you a little bugger.
It's hot. Really hot.
Thank you.
I'm not.
She's in the park on the road and can't make a decision left or right.
We're gonna go left.
All right, I guess we finally make it, guys. We're going left. Oh, look at these rides, guys.
I wanna hop on this. Can I get help?
Help.
Okay, what we have over here?
Oh, that's the other, like the one that we were at?
A wine red, wine red. The first person to show them.
Still just coming in. Oh my god, look at the crowd just coming in, guys.
Funnel cakes, lemonade.
Oh, funnel cakes, guys. We find funnel cakes. Oh, I need money. Okay, curiosity got the better of me, so I wanted to know what was on the top of those stairs. And I went to find out. Well, let's go.
Okay, take care.
I gotta go catch up with him. Do you wanna go to the table?
I'm on my
He's gonna use my pass.
Oh. That's a good one. Oh Lord, guys. My sister is really enjoying the turkey leg. Okay guys, I looked exactly how I felt, beat down by 95 degrees.
Can I sing to that song though?
You can sing to it. That was my sister having a moment. She had the camera and felt the need to share.
They wanna have fun. Oh, girls just wanna have. Lord have mercy. Hold on, you guys. But I gotta show you.
Oh. Oh, sorry. Can you see me?
Yes.
Okay, guys. This is the end of this video.
Ah! Hold on. I gotta make you guys see that we were at Symphony in the Woods. As you can see the sign right there. I speak.
Okay, now it's my turn, guys. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Tap that bell so you don't miss any of my videos. And don't want to miss the other video. See you in the next video. Every space was taken, guys. I mean, every space. Look at this. Wonderful. And thank God the weather was so nice. Oh my God. Well, other than 95 degrees, there was no rain, so it was nice. Under the trees, oh my God, it was wonderful. God, look at the parking lot. We came, there was barely any cars in here.